Now the entire video restarts. Unless. Alright, so, I don't know if this guy is Larry.
It's Larry.
Okay, good. Because I'm not going to be embarrassed on the internet, even though I've done that a million times before.
Yeah, you did.
You know, I still remember the video where I licked the door because I didn't get 300 subscribers by Christmas. You were the one who dared me to do that if I didn't get 300 subscribers
by
Christmas.
No, I dared you to play Five Nights at Freddy's if you didn't do that.
Oh, yeah, because I freaking hate it.
I think this is...
No, 3D Land had a couple harder levels than Mario Bros. Wii.
The final castle of this... I don't think that's too hard.
Yeah, nothing in this is really too hard. Nothing in this is hard at all, really. But, 3D Land did have a couple levels that were harder than Wii. Oh, geez, I almost fell in the pit.
Like, oh, I did fall in the pit.
Oh. I'm alone now, I see. Oh, boom, boom.
I want to get the last hit.
Oh, sometimes you don't get what you want. Okay, come on. Go.
Yeah, I got the last hit.
You got the last hit.
I want to get the key also.
No, I get the key. I made Mario Maker 2. No, I add the Ice Farmer Smash. That's the only way I will have eternal happiness.
Smash again, Bros.
And again, no one cares about my eternal happiness. No one cares about me.
Isn't?
Bro, I just got the first hit. Oh god. I just glitched through him.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. I'm gonna show you whenever we're gonna rewatch that part whenever I go back to edit this video. I will show you. I'm pretty sure unless I'm going blind, I'm pretty sure I just glitched through him.
So let's go. I am the boss. We're gonna beat the boss.
Remember, you let me get the hits because you've been taking every hit from me since the first boss, okay?
I don't like the actual level now. I only like the actual, like, defeating him.
Oh, bro.
I'll take that hit. I gave one up for you.
Yeah, thank you. You're a true soldier. This is this man is the definition of military. Move out of the way, soldier. Move, soldier. I know. Move, soldier.
Oh.
Hey, let's go.
I thought I was gonna get that hit.
Beck.
At Lemmy and Koopa.
This is Lemmy. I thought it was, the fat one, even though it's like the most baby one.
Yeah, he's like 5
okay,
years old.
Okay, let me get this last hit. You've gotten both hits.
Oh, I thought he was gonna come over okay. Here. I thought his ball like went bigger.
Boom. No, that's for the
last boss.
Not last boss, obviously.
No.
Yeah.
Ma'am, I really hope we don't get copyrighted, which is we ain't gonna get copyrighted because YouTube doesn't even know we exist, ma'am. Yeah, stop.
Alright, she's gonna be over here next.
Ma'am, Wendy's onion rings does not... Burger King's are better, Burger King's are better,
just barely made it back up onto that platform. And then, oh wow. Alright, this boss, I actually find it kind of hard because she raises the water really quickly. So, we're going to need to, like, get her as soon as it goes.
Mm-hmm. The water goes, like,
as soon as the boss goes.
So, we need to get her as soon as it rises down.
Okay, swim from top, clear the top. That's what I need. When she jumps in the water. Damn it. Alright,
she's gonna come
on this side. Or...
Get her. All right. Oh my god, that was.
She's gonna be on this side.
She's gonna be on the side.
We have to hurry. We have to hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
No! Get her!
You're welcome. Let's go. I told you I'm gone.
Let's go. Let's go.
Give me that key. I deserve that key. Hey! You ain't getting up there? You can get up there.
Can I tell you about my argument? Shut up. All right, shut up over there. Oh, we need to use the propellers. Bro, aren't you supposed to throw the propeller at him?
No, but you can't do that.
That's what I'm going to try here.
I got the two hits. I did more work than you.
There's sometimes power ups there.
Always check on the sides when you're playing a Mario game and you get to the castle. Usually put little power ups there for little people who suck at the game.
It's mostly only 2D games. My voice is so dry.
Even in some of the older games, they'll put power ups. Like, they didn't really do that because they tried to make the games harder. So, even in some of the older games, they put power-ups, like, right next to the castle. No! I can't die on the boss fight, bro. I can't die on the boss fight. Please don't. Yes! Yes! Yeah, I think it is. Alright, hopefully this video is only about, like, 30 minutes. It's around 27 right now. Hopefully it can actually be less than 30 minutes, maybe. That's wishful thinking right there, probably.
This is probably, like, my least favorite boss.
I'm gonna start the outro now. Even if we don't beat it, that's the end. So, yeah. I will see you guys in the next episode. As soon as we beat this dude, I will see you guys in the next episode. So, yeah, if you liked the video, then like the video. Subscribe to the channel. I'm gonna try to upload as much as possible.
I'll get this one for the boys.
Yeah, you gotta get this. Hurry. Whoever gets it first, I'm probably gonna die. Yo, come on. Hurry up and get the key. It's gonna show up on the top. Never mind, I didn't. Unfortunately, we gotta wait again. Go! Hey, alright. On to the first boss of the sixth world. In 6-Dash Fortress.
He goes fast.
Oh, yo, I forgot about those things. And of course you're already dead. I don't think I should. Okay, never mind. I should definitely get you. All right. We're good. We're safe. We're good.
More time.
Full gear. That's right, Morton. We're here to take you down once and for all. Unless there's an airship. If there's an airship, we're going to start the next episode with the airship and end this one with the castle. Yo!
Why does he move so fast? I'm seriously Naruto running.
Hey, yo! Let's get the key.
We only needed 2 more coins.
Hey, yo. Oh, no. I'm not dying here today. Hey, yo, this is like a Beyblade battle. I just realized we gotta get him 3 times. Hey. Right. So it's like I said, this is like a Beyblade battle right here. Ayo. Let's go. Come on. Oh, I was about to say we almost had him, but by the time I was finished, we had him, because back in, we had to redo the entire level to get back to the boss fight and show the boss fight. What's up, Larry?
It's not Larry.
I don't care. He looks like a Larry.
He looks like a Lemmy more than a Larry.
He looks literally like a Larry. And Lemmy isn't a real name.
Lemmy kind of is. It's a real name for a turtle.
Gosh dang it.
It's a real name for a turtle.
Oh, screw you. Turtle names don't count in this. I'm talking about what his human name is.
If I ever get a turtle, I'm going to name
this is Try. What was it again? I lost count.
A third.
This is our fourth. No, is it our fifth?
No, it's our 16th.
All right, I'm just going to start the outro now. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Like the video if you liked the video. Also, subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. Dislike the video if you want. That's cool. I really don't care if you dislike the video. Because either way, it's going to help me. So I don't care. And that's going to be it for this episode.
That was close because you only had one life and I was almost...
I will see you guys in the next episode.
Oh,
please. Give me something. Something to work with here. Yes. Thank you.
Imagine you would have fell and went into the fire.
Shut up. Put these thoughts into my head. Please don't.
Imagine something random happened and Kamek threw the broom and hit you on the nose.
And then he just tips backwards.
No, I think he would tip forward, but I'm not sure.
Oh, screw you, Kamek. You big nose.
They do have a big nose.
I know, right? Hey, yo. They gave me something that's gonna help me.
They gave you nothing.
Yes! It's over! It's over! It's over! It's over!
Cough.
I got my ice flower last minute, you know? What is that? If this was the Switch, I would take a screenshot of that ugly thing.
Now, what do we have? We have nothing.
We have to ground pound.
Oh, yeah. I remember this. Okay. I was about to die. Thank you for saving me.
Oh, no. He learned how to spit fire just like his little dad. Well, I wouldn't say his dad's little. But you know what I mean. Hello, I need help. Yay. Please don't die here. I can't do this alone. Especially not if he's gonna burn down the bridge. How did I do that? Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
It wasn't Jesus' fault.
I don't care. Well, I wonder what's gonna happen here. Could it possibly be the final boss? Who knows?
I think King Koopa's spitting fire.
Really? Why'd you call him King Koopa when you know his name is Bowser?
His original name was King Koopa.
No, it wasn't. That was his American name.
Peach is so fat. Peach, I think you have to lay off the Little Debbie cakes.
For real. Except I think we all know that that's not Peach by now. Sorry if I just spoiled the ending to the game for you. But it was about to happen anyways. Well, that is if we beat the ending to the game. Which we won't. Peach, you look so fine tonight. POV, your girl asks you if this dress makes her look fat.
When that shows up.
Ah!
King Koopa.
The biggest plot twist of childhood history. I don't know.
That happens. We beat this so much times. Actually, only like three.
Yay, pow!
Pow, pow. Does this dress make me look fat?
No, not at all, honey. Not at all, honey.
Wait, try and cheese it.
Oh, God. Not at all, honey. You look beautiful in that thing.
You really mean it?
Yeah, totally.
I'm a back. Just like it said. If this is a power up, I'm gonna get it.
It's a propeller.
Well, and a mushroom for me.
You know, I always used to think Nintendo games were easy, you know? This Let's Play has proved me wrong.
No, whenever I was little, I thought no one could beat them. Besides me, because I was big and bad.
Ooh, you're scary.
I was scary back in my days.
I used to brag to my friends that I beat Bowser.
I was scary back in my days, but it might have been because...
Might have been because...
I ate a little bit...
It might have been because everyone thought you were ugly.
No, I ate a bit too much Little Debbie cakes.
Really, dude? You didn't have to bring up the Little Debbie cakes. That was too far.
That's gonna be it for today's episode, guys. I'm sorry for the 40-minute long episode, but that's going to be it for today's episode. Right after this 2-minute long cutscene here. I'm okay.
We still have to watch the credits.
No, we don't. Screw the credits. You already know it was made by Nintendo, don't you? Exactly. Screw the credits. If you like the video, also subscribe for more.
We have to go back in every episode, in every level and get every star coin to go to World 9.
Which we're not doing. That was already hard enough. Also, if you didn't like the video, please dislike the video instead of just not doing anything, because that's also going to help us.
He just wants anything. He just wants Don't to get say subscribers.
Anything.
Okay, I won't say anything.
We shall let the cutscene play and then end it. I'm not talking about the game, I'm talking about our lives.
Stop.
And our marriage.
Wait, what? Stop, please.
Let the cutscene play. Did I ever tell you about the secret world? Oh no, Peach, you didn't. Now if you mention this again, I'm going to smack the out of you. Just like they did back in the 50s.
As soon as Mario jumps, that's when the video is gonna end.
Wait, we have to jump together.
Okay. Let's both jump, and whenever we jump, that's whenever it ends. Get over there. Go. Wahoo!
Wahoo!